April 22nd, 2011. Good Friday, and it's a good Friday. Those are the two support beams. They're to the camp. So now to put in these railroad ties. That'll be the posts, and then support beams, 8 feet apart. They're each 8 feet long. And I've got all my other pieces. That'll be the joists, like the 2x4s will be joists. I'll put those maybe 2 feet apart, and then on top of that go the redwood floorboards. So it should be a platform. By the time I get done, it'll probably be about 4 feet off the ground. The only thing that'll be visible from outside this forest will be the posts. They're 3 foot railroad ties. They kind of look like trees, though. They're pretty dark. My problem I'm thinking about now is how I'm going to keep the posts straight up and down, or how I'm going to support them. So I'm not sure how yet. But I'll think of something. Maybe some angle iron driven into the ground or something. I've got to get those up standing. Okay. All the materials are now here. Now I just have to put it together.